to beloved these teens, but the news never goes back.
Mamadon?
Sure you want to know? Does your boyfriend always get his way?
Yes.
Does he admit when he's wrong? Never.
Does your boyfriend know how to build a fire with no matches?
Answer is D. Who cares?
A. Yes. Very well.
Sorry, that question's not on here.
It should be in there.
Sorry. So you're still at zero.
Yeah, sure.
How you doing?
Good, good, good. We're reserved under Lewis.
What's the name?
Alex Lewis.
Yeah, I saw you in here. You're ready to go. Your canoe will be right down there by the water. Bring it back Monday at 5.
That's right, back to work Tuesday.
Need a map?
No, I'm good.
You don't want a map?
Nope, no, I know this park well.
It's kind of end of the season, right? I mean, the weather can change on you. Just turning a dime.
Less people.
Amen to that. Do you mind me asking you, Mr. No Map, where you're headed?
Blackfoot Trail. I can't wait to show her. First time here, it's gonna be awesome.
I got some bad news for you. I'm really sorry about this, but Blackfoot Trail's closed for the season.
Why?
Had to. I mean, so many yahoos, you know, tramping around there, disrespecting everything. This is a treasured site. I don't have to tell you, I guess. And Parks and Recreation want to keep it that way.
Going to Blackfoot Trail is kind of the whole point of this trip.
It's $500 if you're caught up there, each. So that'd be $1,000, expensive little camping trip.
All right. Jen, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, hang on. Yeah, Rodeo, here's your medical kit and there's a whistle in there. Try to bring that back and I'll try not to charge it.
$1,000?
Pretty good. Bye. You have a nice trip.
Thanks. Really?
Last one.
Come on, babe.
No, this is really important. You know, I've been waiting forever for this.
They're all important. Can't wait till we get back.
Okay, I'm done. Okay?
All right. I don't believe you, but...
Well, putting it away. So
oh, wait, hang on. Let's take a picture. Let's mark the departure. Put it to good use, right?
Okay.
Cool.
Yeah, one of us looks good.
All right.
good one.
Thanks a lot.
You okay?
Oh, fuck. That fucking hurt like a bitch.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah. I'll just walk it off. This is for you. Don't scare it anyway. You'll see.
Probably won't need it. Got it taken care of already. Look what I got.
When did you get that?
I got it a few days ago.
You're not gonna need it.
Do you wanna have a good time on this trip, or do you want me to be freaking out? This is what makes me feel safe.
Okay. Well, if you're gonna have it, it's useless in your bag. Give it to me. Nice. Just gotta clip it to your belt, all right? And you're not gonna need it. Bear spray. Wonder what other goodies you have in there.
Nothing.
Let's see.
I don't have anything in there.
Yeah, hey,
nothing.
Oh, come on.
What?
Seriously? This is a road flare.
I know what it is.
Yeah, this is for when your car breaks down on the side of the highway.
Mm-hmm.
You know this. I know you know this. Jen, come on. If you wanted a flare, I could have picked up a pen flare. They sell them in any camping store. There's your flare.
Thank you.
You ready?
I think so.
Okay. You good?
Yes.
And, you know, we'd be lucky to see anything bigger than a chipmunk, right? Counselor, back up, please.
Trying to turn me on right now?
Is it working?
Yeah. It's pretty hot.
Speaking of, do you remember the little swimming hole we walked by?
Nope. I don't.
Really? You said you would.
I didn't say that.
Yes, you did.
But I said maybe.
No, no, no. You said yes. Come on, babes.
No, it's like when you say, do you want to order Chinese food tonight? And I'm go, maybe. And then we get Italian. It's like that.
I'm going to be all lonely by myself.
Well, no one's making you do this. Stop it. Oh, my God. Please, what if there's...
Don't leave me hanging, babe.
Okay, okay, fine.
You ready?
No.
Come on. Five, four,
three, two, one!
I'm gonna get some more wood before it gets too dark.
Okay, I'll come help you.
No, I'll be back in a sec.
Okay, yep.
Hello?
Was B.
Huh, that's no. Weird. I don't. It must have been on the computer. Did he go to Denmark first?
No.
I got
so.
The D.
It's a really weird story to tell me.
I didn't. In case you wanted to know.
No, I know you didn't.
Hey, this is Alex. Alex, this is Brad. Brad, right?
Yeah, hi. How are you?
I'm good. Thanks. Were you just walking by or?
Oh, yeah, I was coming up the trail and ran into your friend here and. He invited me up for a chat.
Yeah, turns out that he also kind of grew up in the park or the woods, and he's got a ton of fish, so I thought maybe we could all have dinner tonight.
Couldn't eat them all if I wanted to. I mean, I could try, but...
I just got to put a shirt on, right?
Okay.
Yeah.
So you were saying?
I'm not really... This isn't my thing. I think it's awesome that you do this. And
I like food parts, and I
can't. Jen?
Yeah.
Would you come help me here for a sec?
Sure.
What's up?
Here, come on in.
Okay. Come on.
You comfortable with this?
What?
Yeah, I don't know. This guy could be...
Yeah, I was talking to him for like 10 minutes. He's great.
He's great? Well, he's a liar.
Why is he a liar?
Woods? What, the woods of Ireland?
Come on. It's not to do with anything.
Did you invite him or did he invite himself?
I did. You want me to uninvite him?
No, we can't do that.
I can do that. It'd be really awkward, but
I'll
do it.
You'd never be able to do that. I know you.
What do you need help with?
I obviously don't need help.
No, well, I guess it wasn't obvious because you told me to come in here.
You know what? I don't want to bother you all, so
probably better if I just be on my way and have a nice trip.
Oh, no, 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 no.
No, no, no. Stay. No, 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 no. You're going to stay, and you're going to have some dinner with us.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, it was just a misunderstanding. That's all.
All right, then. Let's do it.
You wanted fish.
Mm-hmm.
Thought it was illegal to fish these lakes.
Grandfather law.
So that's when, like, an old law applies to existing situations, but then a new one applies to all future ones?
I know what a grandfather law is.
Okay, sorry.
Lawyer.
Yeah, I got that.
What about you, Alex? What do you do?
Well, right now, my buddy has a landscaping business, so I'm working with him.
Are you Mexican? I didn't mean anything by that. I thought that's the job that the Mexicans do here.
Well, what he does is pretty high-end. And actually, he's starting a new company soon, so it's great. He's really talented.
Well, I'm you, Alex.
Trout looks good.
It does, right? Yeah, and lucky for me, can't find any fish. I got a license to kill a deer.
Oh, cool.
I mean, fuck me, try to get a license for that these days. You guys have anything we can cook for size with these?
Yeah, you know, I could maybe fry the veggies or potatoes.
Yeah, veggies. Sound good.
Okay.
Well, let's do the potatoes.
Why don't we do both?
No, let's do the potatoes.
So you're Irish?
You're to Tipperary.
Is that near Mexico?
That's a good one. Actually, south of Dublin.
And what do you do for a living out here?
I give backcountry eco-tours to tourists that want to, you know, like a deeper experience of the wilderness, you know, something more than camping in a parking lot.
Yeah, that's cool.
I mean, you and Jen are doing it, so it must be cool, right?
How much would something like that cost?
Well, I wouldn't know.
You don't know how much it costs?
I only know how much they pay me, Alex.
Okay, so they're already parboiled. We just need to put them on for a few minutes.
Hang on. See what we got here.
I can do that.
Oh, I got it. Oh, this smells delicious.
Yeah, there's garlic, rosemary, and there's some thyme.
You're a lucky man, Alex.
I know.
So what are your plans? You guys gonna do some amazing hikes, see some spots, what?
I think...
You know, we live really hectic lives, so I think we're just gonna, you know, relax, stay around here for a few days.
All right. You're really grabbing life by the balls there, Alex, aren't you? Well, I'm just saying, you know, if I had a beautiful woman here like Jen, I'd want to take her to some spots that weren't on the tourist trail, right? As a matter of fact, Jen, there is this absolutely gorgeous waterfall. I mean, really beautiful. You've probably been there, right, Alex?
Yeah, totally.
Then you know which side of the waterfall to climb down on.
The right side.
Right side? Good guess, Alex.
I wasn't guessing.
Oh, I see, these tourists are always trying to go down the left side. I mean, they think it's safer. It's fucking idiots.
There's also, frozen arrow. Blackfoot Trail.
Hmm.
I mean, if it were me, I don't want to take you to all those spots. You sure you don't need a guide?
I already have one.
Let's eat.
Yeah, thanks for the fish.
All right. Well, now I'm ready. Cheers.
Night.
Say, Alex. You know, earlier, you said something.
It was a misunderstanding. You want to explain that to me?
It was nothing.
Come on, he's a big boy. Let him answer. It's just a funny thing to say. What do you mean by it?
I'm not sure I understand what you're getting at.
Oh, yes, you do.
What? It was a misunderstanding.
This is important. I wouldn't be fucking asking if it wasn't.
It's on me, okay?
Jen.
It was just...
Well, I come back here, and I find my girlfriend talking to this guy. And I'm not sure it's a good idea. That's all. I mean, I don't know you.
So what was the misunderstanding?
You can be some nut. She convinced me otherwise.
Like I said, Alex. You're a lucky guy.
I'm sorry.
Jen, I think you dropped something.
I got it.
Why don't you fight in the house next time? That'd be fun.
I said I'm sorry. Should we worry about him?
What's that?
Should we worry about him coming back? Or I don't know.
No, he's just weird. But I'm gonna get my axe. I'm gonna sleep with it in case your fucking dinner guest wants to come back for, you know, dessert or something.
You're mad.
Jen, I don't understand you.
What?
You invite a total stranger to eat dinner with us, our first night on this trip.
Okay, I didn't know what to do. Right? I was being kind. I'm sorry.
Just stay here. If he turns around and comes back, you yell for me.
Oh my god. That smells amazing. Wow. Thank you. Remember the survey that we took on the way up here? The first question was about how many times your boyfriend has made breakfast in bed for you. Remember that?
Really?
Yeah, and I had to write 0. Well, I guess I have to change that from 0 to 1.
1, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Was it really 0?
Yeah.
You embarrassed?
A little bit. But this isn't even in bed, so I just...
Believe me, this counts. Thank you. What is it about this place that's so amazing?
Blackfoot Trail?
Yeah. Why is it called that anyway?
The local tribes called it that because when the trail ends, it circles around this really small lake. And the earth around the lake is black. Mm-hmm. So when they hunted, they followed animal tracks in the black earth, and they called it Blackfoot Trail.
So what's the lake called?
I don't know.
Seriously?
No. Picture it, all right? You come up this steep, rocky trail, and then all of a sudden, it levels off, and there's this beautiful, pristine lake. When I was a kid, this was my favorite place in the whole world. You know, it looks so out of place that high up. It's like out of some fantasy novel or something, you know?
Yeah, I have a feeling your geeky side is about to come out.
What geeky side?
The one that made me watch Legend four times. Just wait for the part where Tom Cruise is waiting by the lake for the big white unicorn to come out.
It's an awesome scene. What are you talking about? Yeah,
indeed. Look good?
Yeah.
Of course you're going that way.
It's the way.
Let me see it. Alex, that's disgusting. Oh.
It's pretty bad.
Are you ready? Sorry.
That's not good.
I like that you're laughing about
it. Oh, why not? Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Here, let me finish it. Here.
It looks
terrible. Great. You got this.
Use some new socks.
Oh,
stupid
babes. Oh, thanks, babes. Okay. Mm.
acorns. It's falling from the trees on a tent.
It's fine, just go back to sleep.
Cool.
That's not an acorn. I know you got me all paranoid.
Maybe he came back and he's throwing stones at the tent or something stupid.
No, it could be anything. Right? Whatever it is, it stopped. So let's just go back to sleep, okay? It's fine. It stopped.
It wasn't there last night, was it?
No.
I want to go home. I don't want to be here anymore.
Jen, come on. Don't overreact, okay?
An acorn did that?
Come on. I've waited so long for this trip. We're here. And when you get there, you'll love it. I promise.
Yeah, okay.
Can you do this for me?
Yes.
Thank you.
All right. She's a very good artist. I have no idea why you don't give her a chance. But she's a great performer.
You know, it's just not my thing.
I don't...
Oh, hey. Hang on a second.
What?
This is wintergreen.
Uh-huh.
And you can eat this. Tastes like spearmint gum. You want some?
No.
You sure?
Yes. I'll probably peed on it.
Your loss.
What's that smell?
Nothing.
Oh my God, Alex!
God, help me. Oh my God. Ow.
Found it!
Thank God!
Uh-oh.
What is so funny?
Looks like you have a little piece of poo on your face.
Yeah, because I just fell down on it.
You fell? You okay?
I'm fine. Shouldn't we be saving that or something?
No, no, no. We got plenty of water at the lake. I brought the drops.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Is this it?
Yeah, just up there.
It's a real bitch to get up, isn't it?
I know. But it's worth it.
All right.
Come on.
I'm coming.
Come on!
Lake.
I can't believe this.
Alex.
I don't understand.
This can't be it, right?
Fuck, I was sure. I was like a fucking 100% sure. I was...
Can you look at me, please?
Just let me think. Just let me think. Let me think. Let me think. Fuck! God damn it! What the fuck is this?
Please tell me you have a map in your bag.
I never needed a map.
Well, we do now.
I don't have one.
Then where are we?
I obviously don't know, right?
But you said that you've done this, like, so many times.
Yeah,
you said it was, like, a few years ago you did this.
Yeah, I've been in the park a bunch of times.
The trail, Alex. You said you did the trail.
Yeah. Not since high school, but... It's not,
I put it here. I put it right here.
It's not a... I took it out.
What?
Your phone. I took it out.
Where is it?
In the car.
Why would you do that?
I didn't want you on that thing the whole time we were here.
I didn't reach for that once. I wanted to bring it in case we needed it, which we do.
Can't get reception out here anyway.
Well, I would have loved to try. When was the last time you were sure of where you were?
I was sure the whole time.
No. Think, Alex. When was it?
I don't know. Maybe the fork in the trail.
The first one? The second one?
First one.
Are you serious?
Just come on, don't freak out.
I don't want to be freaking out right now, but we are in the middle of fucking nowhere. We don't have anything. We don't have a map. We don't have a cell phone. We don't have anything. We haven't seen anyone in so long.
It's okay.
Why? Why did we have to come so far out of my first camping trip? Why couldn't it just been a regular trip? Why do you always have to show off?
I'm not showing
something?
Off.
Why
I'm...
do you always try to impress me?
I'm not trying to impress you,
no,
okay?
Because I'm not fucking impressed right now.
Good. I'm not trying to fucking impress you.
Alex, can we be honest for a second? I'd love to be honest for once. I wish I never came. This whole thing was a mistake.
Come on, Jen. Don't...
We should be going home tomorrow. But you fucked it up. You always fuck it all up. You're such a fucking loser. Stupid lake. Why did we have to come here? I don't even care. Why? Why?
I was gonna propose to you.
I'm really sorry. I had no idea.
It's okay. We should probably make camp. Get going tomorrow. No, it was a raccoon.
Look, you can tell me the truth.
No, I saw the little shit last night. Yeah, we just need to take a turn at that overgrown trail.
Didn't seem this far down.
No, we're good. We're good. Watch your step. Watch your step there.
Should we go back?
I don't know.
What are the chances of this leading to something?
Pretty good, right? It's Provincial Park. It's got to lead somewhere.
What is that?
Barabit.
Okay. Okay. Let's get as far as we can before dark. Right?
I'm so sorry. Do you mean those things you said?
No, I didn't.
Christiana, I mean, if that's the way you feel about
me. No. I should have never said that. I was just really mad. I'm sorry. I love you.
Do you want to see it?
The ring?
Yeah.
If you want to. No, don't. No, actually, just wait.
So hungry.
I think I have half a protein bar left.
We have. This is it?
Yeah. Oh, wait a second. Except for,
Mm-mm.
Ta-da!
Come on. Really?
Yeah. You want some?
Yeah.
Ooh. Screw top. You first.
Okay. To us.
To us.
good. Have some, it's great.
That is good. I know this sucks.
Could be worse.
How's that?
At least we're together. I mean it. Come here. Alex, do you think it's a bear?
Hey!
Is it gone?
Let's get back in the tent.
Oh, okay. It's okay. He scared it off. We're good. Okay, we're good.
So I was thinking that I should phone down to the front desk and order some room service. Maybe a couple's massage.
Deep tissue.
We're gonna be okay.
I know.
We should get going, okay?
Mm-hmm. What? Alex? What?
Stay quiet.
You're scaring me.
Stay
what?
Quiet. Stay quiet.
Did he come back?
Where's my axe?
Did you put it in your bag?
I left my bag by the fire.
I can't believe this is happening. What do we do? What do we do? We don't even have food in here. Alexa.
My foot.
It's okay.
It's okay. I can't feel my foot.
We're gonna get you out of here. We're gonna crawl out of here if we have to. You hear me?
My God! I'm gonna fucking die
no,
out
you're
here.
Not. I'm not.
I'm gonna fucking die.
Alex, you're fine. Alex, you're gonna be fine.
Ah!
Huh.
Yeah.